Hi, I'm Bill Irby, and let's talk about System 73. System 73 was the first company I founded once I left Auckland. It was introduced to me by a classmate of mine in graduate school, and his son worked for the company, and he said, you ought to talk to him because they're trying to solve the problem of congestion on the internet. And I wasn't really interested in talking to him, but I did anyway. I found it very interesting that the challenge of the internet really relates to the routing protocol of that, where you how you route data packets on the internet, and that it's called Border Gateway Protocol, and that was actually invented at the dawn of the internet. So it's 30, 40 years old. And it worked pretty well when, in fact, you had like three universities sending some emails. But when you have very large data packets that are associated with video, it doesn't work well at all.